thanks for pulling over.
Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
You're right.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much. Head up the East Road. Takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
Chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing. How long have you been sober?
A few days shy of 3 months.
Impressive. I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding on to this.
We're going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all okay.
Oh, please, John, could you not patronize me?
Can you keep it down, please?
Stop it, James. You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together
family.
Is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough
You're
this
not
is
the
for
only
me?
One feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now.
Not tonight. No way.
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
Tanya has always been late.
Nah, not really. Only since she's been seeing him. That guy's no good for her. All that new age bullshit. Reminds me of some creepy cult.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
That one's a classic. Legendary vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you? Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will ya?
There's no need to be so tough on her. It was an accident.
Everything Megan does is an accident.
I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed. How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again?
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days, getting predictable, like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection. Think she was a Marine sergeant of past life.
What's crawled up his ass?
Just Dennis doing what he's good at. Being really Dennis.
What a surprise.
Hey, Dennis. Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy. Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I'd just upset someone.
They sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her? If you don't have other plans,
I'll go find her.
To keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad. Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Hey, Tanya. You up there? How's Megan doing?
Don't know. Haven't seen her yet.
Keep it down, will ya? Trying to sleep here.
Now you've done it. Sleeping Beauty wakes.
Forget him. Find Megan.
Relax. I'm on it.
Do me a favor. Quit yelling for a couple of minutes. House could use some quiet.
Sure, no problem. Not another sound.
Place is crazy enough without your 2 cents. It's all the noise about, anyway.
Just checking in with Tanya and Megan.
Good luck with that. Megan's a handful.
Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off! Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Tanya, what's going on?
That little brat locked me out. It's fucking freezing!
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on. Shit! Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan!
Megan, you have to get out now!
climb down!
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
Where the hell's Daniel? I can't find him.
I don't know.
Ah!
Instead of goofing around, you want to lend a hand here?
What do you want me to do, John?
Call for help, if you can manage that.
Calm down, genius. I already tried making a call. No signal.
So try again.
Asshole. Hope this gets through the fog.
Hey, Andrew, buddy. How you doing?
Where are we? What happened?
Yeah, the bus crashed. We're okay, though. Just shaken up.
If you say so. I don't remember being in any crash.
You're probably in shock. Maybe a mild concussion in there, too. Give yourself some time. Stay here. Don't move.
Fucking thing! Useless piece of crap! May as well be dead.
Okay, take it easy. We'll figure out what to do.
Fuck. Where's my phone?
Ugh.
Anyone up there?
Hey, Daniel, that you?
John, good to hear you.
Daniel?
Taylor, you okay?
I'm good.
We're fine too, thanks for asking. You okay down there?
I'm all right. Nothing I can't deal with.
Hey, John, any idea what caused the crash?
Not sure. Looked like the driver swerved to avoid something in the road. He down there, by the way?
Nope. No sign of him.
Weird. He isn't up here either. Can you get back up to us?
Looks pretty steep. I see a trail down here I could try.
Great. Take the trail. Should take you to the road. We can regroup there.
That's a plan. See you soon.
Hey, Taylor. Help me get Andrew up on his feet, will ya?
Wait. I don't remember anything. Who are you?
It's okay. You're concussed. I'm John. You're a college professor. We were taking a bus on a field trip, but that didn't work out so well. Crash wasn't on the curriculum. We'll find the others, get some help. Think of it as a character-building exercise. Teamwork at its finest.
I had this dream. It was so real. Flames all around us. It was grim.
That bang on the head must have been a beauty.
That trail the others are on will come out down the road. We'll meet them there.
We should talk this through. Why leave the bus? Not like we have somewhere better to wait.
No. We could be here all night. Our best move is to get to the others, then head towards town. See if we can find some help.
The bus driver might come back. We should wait for him.
The driver's done what we should be doing. Gone into town for help.
You're right. Let's go. I'm with you.
I'm right?
The quicker we get help, the quicker we can all go home.
Stick close behind me.
I can't believe the driver just taking off like that and ditching us.
Maybe he didn't realize. Could just be in shock.
We're his responsibility, his passengers. He can't just stroll off. You know this place? Little Hope?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
You should both know Little Hope.
Why should I have heard of this place?
Seriously, this place is steeped in history. Fascinating stuff.
How do you know all this stuff anyway?
I'm a professional academic. I read books, unlike some.
Easy, Einstein. I can match everything you got with just a smartphone.
Well, your phone isn't so smart without a signal. Good to see you two, finally. Everything okay?
Sure. We took the scenic route.
You sure as hell took your own sweet time. was getting worried.
I bet you were.
This gate is chained. We can't get through.
Look around. See if there's anything we can use to break it.
Think this'll do it?
Ready? I'll push hard from my side.
Ready. 3, 2, 1.
Push!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
Great job, you two.
What's the plan now?
Head into town, see if we can get help.
You know where town is?
Sure, we're near Little Hope.
Sounds like a fun place.
Funnily enough, Little Hope does have an interesting and dark history.
Can we get going without having a smart-ass lecture first?
I'm starting not to like you or your attitude.
I'm not even started yet. You want a little more?
Try to be civil. Cost nothing.
That's rich, given how you badmouthed Taylor on the way over.
What did she say about me?
You always get your boyfriend to stick up for you? Try doing it yourself sometime, dear.
I'm not wasting another breath on you.
Quit it, will you? The last thing we need is you causing trouble.
Keep out of our business, okay?
We are wasting valuable time here. Can we please just keep moving?
You think this is a solid plan, heading into town?
As good as any.
I went along with it before, but I'm not so sure now.
So what do you want to do?
How about you come with me back to the bus?
Okay.
I still think the smart move is for us all to stick together.
You'll be glad we didn't stick together after we flagged down a car and come rescue your ass.
You get lost?
No.
We're back here?
This doesn't add up. This is some very weird shit going on here.
Spare us all. First he loses his pride, then he loses his way.
What are you trying to say?
That you've lost it.
It's not possible.
Look, I don't know what you're trying to prove here, but we've got better things to do.
Daniel?
Whoa.
Hey, careful!
Watch out!
Quit fucking around and tell me what's going on here.
The two of us will go together.
This is getting ridiculous.
Indulge me. Right. We walked dead straight going away from you. So, how'd we end up back here?
Okay, let's try something. We'll all go together. We came from that direction. We must be able to go back that way. I want everyone to stay real close. No stragglers.
You want to put us on a kid's line? Okay, okay, I'm coming. I admit, that is a little odd.
More than a little.
See? What did I tell you?
It's just like I've been saying, we are trapped! We can't leave here! Now
okay.
What do we do?
Calm down, breathe. There's a rational explanation for what's happening.
Maybe we all died in the crash.
Yeah, nice theory, but I'm pretty sure we're all still alive and kicking.
Last I checked, you were schooling us on creative writing, not metaphysics.
I know who I'd like to be kicking. This is all down to you, this pissy little field trip. Now we're stuck here in Little No Hope.
That is way out of line. I had no way of knowing that damn bus would crash. You can't put that on me.
Are you for fucking real?
Watch your tone, will you? I am doing my best to understand this, just like you and the rest of us.
someone else thinks they can do a better job, step right up.
Maybe it isn't real.
We have to get out of here right
now. I need to think straight.
Football coaching. Why the fuck?
Can everyone just shut up? This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here.
He's right. Bitching at each other isn't getting us anywhere. We have to work together as a team.
Thank you.
Now let's be logical. The fog is between us and the bus. There is no fog between us and town, so let's head that way.
I don't get how heading further away from the bus helps.
There is nothing on the bus we can use to get help. In town, there will be people, a working phone, something.
It pains me to admit, but he's right. There's nowhere else we can go except into that damn town.
Sounds like a plan to me.
You leaving me? Where are you going?
Come on, let's go with them. Until we know what's up, we should stick together.
Why did you say we might all be dead? You really think that's possible?
I saw some cable show about how your brain keeps going for a while after you, you know.
You die?
Forget about it. What they said didn't really stack up.
I don't like the look of that place at all.
Maybe they won't ask for ID.
I'm not sure this is such a great idea.
We should check it out. There could be a phone inside.
I'll go in and take a look around.
Go ahead. We'll be right behind you.
Why aren't we going with those guys?
Angela knows there's something between us. That's obvious.
We're really going to get into this now? Like we've got no other bigger shit to deal with tonight?
This is a big deal. For me, anyhow. I'm telling you, Angela is onto us. She knows.
What did you two talk about?
She was digging around like she always does.
Let her imagine whatever she wants. Probably drives her crazy. I'm not ready to go public about us yet. I will be soon, I promise.
Anything I can do to help convince you I'm the right guy?
I need to know 100% I can rely on you. That you'll never let me down.
We should catch up with the others.
We standing here all night, or we going inside?
Hi there. How you doing? Excuse me, but we're looking for our bus driver.
What?
Have you seen him?
Yeah, that's funny.
What is? What's up with the fog outside? It's pretty weird.
Yeah, it sure is a thick one tonight.
So thick it's stopping us from leaving.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
You mean you're trapped there too?
Sorry for busting in like this. Bus we were on crashed a little way back up the road there. We're still a little shaken up.
We're still a lot shaken up.
You certainly look shook up. I'm Vince.
I need a mirror. Maybe there's one here not covered in 20 years of...
Sounds like you could use a drink.
Better not, thanks. I need to keep a clear head.
It's right there if you change your mind.
Not for me.
Why are you even here? Little Hope sure isn't the town it used to be.
What happened here? The place seems completely deserted.
Little Hope feels a little like a ghost town. And that fog?
Life moves on, you know. But we don't all go with it.
There a phone in here?
We can use a way of contacting the outside world.
There's a phone, but it's been dead for years. You know, maybe there's still one working in town.
What is this guy's problem?
There's definitely something off about him.
He's harmless, just had one too many. Let's look around.
There must be something here that can help us.
See what you can dig up.
He's in a world of his own. An old darts board. I was pretty good back in the day.
Stay. Play a little, no problem. I'm gonna take a look around.
You need an umbilical cord.
At least I'm looking for a way out. What are you
just
doing?
A quick throw, and then we'll figure out how we're getting out of here.
Try for a big double, or...
Not my first time, Daniel. Shooting for double 20.
Okay, so you can play a little.
Still got it. Now for triple 20. Well... Almost an Olympic shot after the night we've had.
They don't play darts in the Olympics. That is one hell of a shot. You did better than Taylor.
Let's get back to why we came in here. This place has some great history. I vaguely remember what happened here. All the factories closed down. I can't believe it. These guys could be relatives. Hey, this way.
Let's get out of here and...
You all hear that?
I definitely heard something.
Did you hear that as well?
Come on. Whatever it was came from outside.
You really think it's smart to go back outside?
Well, there's nothing for us here. We need to move on.
Best of luck. Hope you find what you're looking for.
It's coming from the town.
Did the old fucker just lock us out?
He was weird, that old guy.
Sure was something off about him. Why come to Creepy Central just to get a top-up?
What does that mean?
I have a bad feeling about this.
We'll figure it out.
The way this fog just appears, it's not natural.
Can you two make an effort to keep up?
Hey, can you come over here?
What's wrong?
I just saw someone in the woods.
I can't see anyone.
I definitely saw someone. 100%.
Sorry, I don't buy it. Nobody would be out here at this ungodly hour.
Okay. We really should catch up with the others.
You two! We need to stick close.
Did you hear that?
What on earth is that?
Okay, very good. We're freaked. Who's there?
Whoever you are, this isn't funny at all. John, where are you? Daniel? Taylor? Come on, John, where are you? This isn't funny!
Wait for us! What is that? There is something very weird about this fog.
Stay close.
Hey, come and check this out.
What on earth is that?
Not a clue.
What is your name, sir?
Andrew.
Andrew? And your name, lady?
Who the hell are you? Why are you dressed like that?
I am called Mary. I fashioned her with my own hand. She looks just like the one beside you. Would you kindly come play with me? Come play. Come play with
me. What witch's trickery is this now, Mary?
I have done nothing.
Hold your tongue. That's it, you truly are, Mary. Reverend Carver's affection for you will be shaken loose when he learns of your infidelity with the devil. Someone else out here, by the fire.
What? I don't see any fire.
I saw them too.
Are you okay?
This place is all wrong.
Whatever happened here, it's over now.
You have no clue. You didn't see what we saw.
I don't get it. What exactly happened here?
This young girl came out of the fog. Spoke to us.
Maybe the fog has got you confused. We're all stressed out.
Stressed my ass. I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Said her name was Mary. Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but she talked in this really weird accent. Was that even American?
I'm not sure. I couldn't place her accent either.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
This kid...
Mary, did she want to hurt you?
No. I don't think she meant to hurt me.
Now what?
Seems our only option is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea? Thought not.
Girl, she sounded so strange. I could barely understand her.
She sure sounded like she wasn't from anywhere around here.
I'm tempted to say she sounded more like she was from another time than another place.
You're right.
See that? Some big ass animal.
I hope so. If not, what the fuck?
Might get a better view from up there.
How are you coping?
I don't know. What do you think happened to us back there?
I feel like we're in danger. There's something very off about this place.
Yeah, I hear you. What is out there?
We will find a way out of here. We have to.
I hope you're right. Appreciate you checking in with me.
There's something up ahead! Which way?
Can we move it?
Amen to that.
Look at that!
Hey, wait! Stop!
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
What the hell do we do now?
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
Be careful, please.
Hey, Professor!
Damn it!
It's just like what happened to us. You think the professor will be okay?
It's high time he stepped up. He's the one in charge. Finally, he's doing the right thing.
I'm sure he'll be grateful for your concern.
What is this? I feel so useless. Someone should have gone with him when we had the chance.
I'm done with holding everyone's hand. John can take care of himself.
You're a real piece of work sometimes, you know that?
I have a bad feeling about this. Are you okay?
I lost my bearings.
I couldn't see you through the thick fog.
Did you see the little girl?
I could see you back there.
That's really odd, because I sure couldn't see you.
Your clothes looked different, and your accent was off. You sounded like an actor in some historical play.
It must have been someone else you saw.
I teach you. I know you. I recognized your face.
Whoever you saw, it wasn't me. Now please stop, you're scaring me.
I am all done here.
Seems the fog won't let us go anywhere except into the center of town.
The fog decides where we can and can't go? Fuck that! I'm trying another way.
Don't you kids watch horror movies? You never ever split up.
Those movies are dumb. And I'm going this way without you.
Maybe splitting up isn't such a good idea, Taylor.
No way am I going down there.
I'm with John.
I'm with Andrew. The town isn't so far. We all go in together.
Flat out, Granny. No one asked you.
Okay, time out. Can we all just take a breath? Think about what our next move is?
We can check out more options if we split up. I'll go with Taylor. It's not safe for you to be hanging around here on your own.
Two teams are more likely to find a way out, which is what we all want, right?
I guess you're right. If the fog lets you through, and you find help, send them into town to find us. Got a feeling we'll find help faster than the others.
As long as somebody does, that's all that matters.
Hold up. You hear that?
Thanks.
okay here?
We're good. That noise was just the old guy from the bar on his bike.
Stupid old drunk. Somewhere around here, there must be an easier way back up to the road. Let's move out.
You got an explanation for what we saw?
Nothing that makes sense. I do know there were witch trials in Little Hope around the same time as Salem.
What happened?
You can figure that out for yourself.
You okay?
Feels like Angela is constantly weighing me up and finding me lacking. I feel responsible for everyone here. You are all in my care. How would you handle all this in my position?
I guess I'd try to stay positive, do my best. That's all anyone could do.
Not sure my best is up to dealing with whatever is going on around us tonight. What we saw back there, you think that was really supernatural?
We really can't be sure what it is we've seen.
Makes sense to me. Just because I can't explain what we saw doesn't mean we have to reach the most extreme conclusion. That's kind of what happened in Little Hope during the witch trials. They made bad decisions based on very little hard evidence.
Sure. I get that.
Either way, our goal here is not proving or disproving the supernatural, ghosts, whatever else. It's getting the hell out of here.
I don't like the sound of that.
It's nothing to worry about.
Fuck!
Wait!
Great job. Glad you made it over.
You flipped out again. Just like you did on the road.
You can't blame me for that.
Huh?
If you two wanted to be together, you should have just said so instead of just taking off like that.
Someone had to keep John cool after he took off into the woods.
Very funny. I'm telling you, there was something grotesque in that hut.
There was indeed. Something grotesquely small and harmless.
The terrifying creature in the hut was in fact a cat.
Let's carry on, shall we? This place is our best shot. There must be a radio or a working phone inside. Maybe even our driver, too. Look around for something we can break the glass with. Give me that. I'll smash the window.
No problem. I can do this.
Okay. If you're sure.
Anyone can do this.
Not anyone.
Putting a rock through a window at 10 paces? Anyone can make the shot.
If you're feeling under pressure, let someone else do it.
I'm not feeling pressure.
Just saying.
Can you stop talking?
Will you just get on with it? The frame will have rotted away and the glass will fall out on its own before you two have finished.
Don't strike! We'll make a ball player out of you yet.
Do you think a rookie can make a shot like that?
Looks safe enough. Piece of cake.
You're up next.
You believe that woman really looked like Angela?
I don't know what John saw, and I don't intend on sticking around to find out. What's that noise?
I'm sure it's nothing.
Wonder what closed the school down. Forget about that. Even if you make it over, there's no way I'm following.
I never did like school. Let's get out of here.
Oh, looks like there's no way through. I might have made a bad call here.
Don't stress it. No one made us come this way. We'll find another way. That must be what we heard just now.
Ugh, this place gives me the creeps big time. Over there!
Hey, are you okay? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Something is real off about this whole thing. This the same little kid Angela and Andrew saw before?
I have no clue.
Whoa, you can't be doing that. That didn't just happen.
Quiet now. I'll be cool.
What are you talking about?
Get away, or he will find me.
Come on out, Mary. I know very well you are in there.
Please, no, let me go.
I will release you once I am sure you will not speak of our secret. Your childish games tire me. You will respect me, and you will say nothing.
No!
Let go of her right now!
What spell have you cast? I am frozen to my marrow.
I have done nothing. Amy is the caster of spells. She is the one in league with the devil. I saw her in the forest together with her familiars. I am innocent.
I will have the truth, one way or another. You come with me, girl.
Thank you kindly.
Be silent, child.
Can someone tell me what just happened?
Those two kids have to be linked somehow. No way that's a coincidence.
I don't get it.
Let's not hang around here. It's time to go.
Right with you.
I'm glad you're here.
Both of us are getting out of here. You'll see. Could mean someone's around.
Maybe they can help.
Let's head over. Let me help you.
I don't think this takes us out of this shitty town. There's no road.
Must lead somewhere, though.
I'm not so sure. There's barely even a path.
Place must have been a grocery store or something.
That campaign didn't work out too well. Let's just find another way.
Over here, look at this.
Now what?
Give me a leg up. I'm going for the stairwell.
Seriously? You're going in there?
Let me go in, look around. If it's all clear, I'll come and open the door.
I'm not sure. I don't like the idea of being out here on my own.
Be right back. Promise. I need your phone.
What for?
Flashlight. It's dark in there.
Please be quick.
Throw it to me. I'm in.
Is it safe?
Think so. Hello? Anyone there?
Come on, will you?
Huh.
Hello? Who's there?
Hey! Can't get through. This window is all boarded up.
How'd you get here anyway?
Went around the side, through a fence.
So I climbed into this haunted house for nothing.
The gap in the fence wasn't so big. You would have got stuck. How is it in there?
I got company of the rodent variety.
Ew, gross.
Relax. They look well fed.
Head to the front. I'll meet you there.
Sure thing. Hold on. I'll be right there. Come on. We need a break here. Will you relax? I'm coming. Angela, how the hell?
The back door is locked.
What troubles you? Tell me, what is happening?
Sona will come for me.
Calm yourself, wife. Who is coming for you?
They're talking about me. There are accusations.
Accusations of what sort?
They talk that I'm in league with the devil, that I'm guilty of witchcraft.
There's no sense in that. Who would say such a thing?
I cannot rightly say.
You are privy to the rumors.
Please,
about
sir,
my wife,
do not open that door. Do not let them take me, I beg you, husband.
I am here to arrest your wife, Joseph. I have the legal warrant here.
My wife has done nothing wrong.
There is a witness to your wife speaking in tongues.
Who accuses my wife?
Mary.
The word of a child condemns my wife.
You will deliver yourself into the Marshal's hands for your own good.
Then I must accompany her. She will not leave my sight.
Such action will not aid your wife's cause. Trust in justice.
Do not fear. I will find a way to resolve this.
Where the hell have you been? You look freaked. What's up? You saw something else, right?
You're not gonna believe this, but I saw two people who looked like the professor and Angela.
Jeez, I thought the professor was blowing smoke up our asses with his Angela twin story. Guess not.
To me, it looked like they were married.
Look like John and look like Angela were an item? What kind of weird shit are we mixed up in here? Ugh. We've really screwed up here. Instead of getting out of this awful place, we're right back in the middle of town.
What do you think?
I'm not so sure we'll find anything useful in here. It's derelict.
You students are all the same. Doom, gloom, and negativity. Never mind how it looks. All we need is one phone to still be hooked up.
This place is a real dump even for this shithole town.
Something up?
Yeah, there's something kind of familiar about this place.
You got a big-time criminal past we don't know about? Serial jaywalker?
These small-town police stations all look the same. There's gotta be a phone in here someplace.
You're deluded if you think there's anything here. Place is dead, just like the rest of Little Hope.
Real nice.
There's gotta be something.
We have a winner. Found a phone.
This could be our way out. Line's dead.
Take it easy.
Can you stop reacting to every setback like a child? Look here. The cable is missing.
There's gotta be a cable here someplace.
Don't give up. I feel we're about to find something.
Keep looking.
Fucking thing. Thought this was our way out. What is that?
What do you think? Answer it.
I can do this.
Be careful.
Don't stress it, Professor.
I stand here falsely accused. I owe that.
What can you hear?
A woman. She sounds real upset.
You have to calm whoever it is down. You'll get nothing if they're hysterical.
Can you tell me what you're upset about?
As I walked, a man appeared at my front. I reached out in fear. I had not seen him approach. This man I had never seen before. His clothes and manner of speaking were not familiar to me.
Okay, it's all good. I'm gonna help you out here if I can, but I need to know your name.
Here, girl. I would speak with you. You cannot talk of our secret. Eternal damnation awaits if you do. We have an understanding, do we not?
No evil word shall leave my lips.
Should you breathe a word, or the edge of a word about the other things, then I will come to you in the black of some terrible night and bring a reckoning that will shudder you.
Come now, Reverend, let us begin. Enough time has gone begging.
Go be with your kin. I beseech this court, and good Judge Wyman, do not be fooled by the protestations of the accused. The devil is the master of deceit. All his servants feign innocence. They can do little else.
I solemnly swear before God, I am innocent of all accusations against
me. Hush now, Amy.
What the hell should we do?
We need to stay. Quiet. We just let this play out. See what happens.
I mean no offense, Reverend Carver. I do not believe any of my neighbors, those who know me best, will speak out against me. They know who I am, that I side with the righteous.
I will not be caught in the web of your deception. The devil hides himself where he is least expected.
My wife is no devil's plaything, Reverend. I beg the court's forgiveness, but I stand by my statement. My wife Amy is innocent.
I respectfully ask this good court to pay no mind to the words of a man whose very home is foul with the stench of brimstone.
I feel a chill in my bones. What manner of evil is this?
The beast has his malevolent gaze upon us. His servant is among us.
What the? Stay out of this.
The supposed evidence against me is little more than spiteful imaginings.
If there be darkness here among us, I will shine...
No!
Mary?
Mary, my sister, what ails you?
What have you done to this child? You have bound an innocent girl into a pact with the devil himself. The poor creature seems possessed. No doubt you're doing.
It's not true, Reverend. Why have you turned against me so?
We will see the truth of it. Amy, lay your hands on Mary. Let us see what occurs. If I am correct, your touch will release her from this affliction. It must be so, if you are the one who bewitched her.
I don't think I can take much more of this. I think it's almost over.
You are in no danger. They are here among us. They are here among us.
What more proof is needed that the devil walks among us in Little Hope? Take heed and pray. The devil is here in this very room. Protect yourselves. Seek out the Lord.
What the hell was that shit? Was that for real? Didn't the witch trials happen centuries ago?
Most of them over 300 years ago.
Then how come we just saw one?
Like I say, I have no good explanation.
I can't believe how much that woman looked like me. How in the hell is that even possible? When you first told me, I thought you were messing with me, or exaggerating. But seeing that woman for myself was a whole world of weirdness.
That little girl who had some kind of seizure. What do you think was going on there?
I know that little girl. She's the one me and Angela saw back in the woods.
That woman, my double? What's she looking at if the trial goes against her?
The sentence for confirmed witches in Little Hope was always brutal. Violent death, drowning, hanging, burning.
And let's hope she is, or was, found innocent.
Accusations were often malicious, made by someone with a grudge. Or by meddling liars, like that little girl, who took perverse pleasure in poisoning their own communities.
Come on. She's just some little kid, who most likely doesn't get how big a deal the whole thing is.
She knows exactly how serious it is.
Either way, the woman on trial, Angela 2.0, she seemed like she saw us. And so did some of the others.
You're right about that. They definitely saw us.
A little kid just seeing us appear out of nowhere? Could easily believe that was witchcraft, especially back then.
Dream up all the excuses you want for that little kid. I don't trust her one little bit.
We can't explain how we happened to see each other. How do you expect some little girl from 300 years ago to wrap her head around it?
That woman, my double, was very distressed, almost traumatized.
Yeah. It was tough to watch, for sure.
I noticed something else weird. Her husband? He looked a lot like you, Professor.
The two people with that little brat look just like Daniel and Taylor. What the hell does all this mean?
Who's that?
Hey, Professor! You in there?
Come on, let's go. Hey, Taylor! We're in here!
We can't open the damn doors!
We can't either! They must be locked. Let's all try to force the handle. In 3, 2, 1... Taylor.
Hey, Professor.
Find anything that could get us out of here?
Nothing that's gonna help us much. But I found this. It's kinda neat.
I don't believe it. I saw this exact keychain in my dream.
That's pretty weird.
It's more than weird. It's significant. I just don't know how.
Still think splitting up was a smart move?
I would say I'm now more open to exploring other options.
I'm glad you two are finding this funny. Personally, I think we're in deep shit here.
You know what happened to your double, right? She was accused of witchcraft.
Not just accused. Tried, found guilty, and condemned.
We need to know what that woman is facing. What's gonna happen to her next?
I like the idea. But how would we even begin to find that out?
We've already been down those paths. Maybe the answer lies down the one path we haven't taken yet.
What the hell?
This is fucking crazy. We have no clue what we're getting ourselves into.
The trial, the strange girl, Angela's double. Feels like it's all building towards something.
Only question is, are we headed someplace good or bad? And bad is probably very, very bad.